a group of international codebreakers. We're supposed to meet our French delegation at the Louvre.
You would just go right down there and then just keep going straight for 10 minutes.
Thank you.
What happened?
They wanted to know where the Louvre was, so I told them.
You told them? You know where it is?
No.
You told them to go this way, but it's miles away.
Yeah, well, you know, now we're at the beginning of the taxi line. See, survival of the fittest.
You're so mean.
But you're so right. I love you.